What's up, Earthlings? How much games here? Last episode I unlocked Tierra Obata, which means that new clothes store is open. But I'm not gonna bother getting into that yet, because I don't know if it'll actually work. It probably should, actually. Should I do it? I'm gonna do it. Gonna take my buffalo out. Gonna drive all the way over there. You know what, I've got something fun. Speed it up. Speed it up. There we go. Whoa, shit! Okay, so this is a cheat to make time go faster in GTA, which I guess also makes you drive and move faster and stuff. It's basically just speeds the game up. So we're gonna get over there super quick. The cheat is speed it up. Oh, this is a cheat I used a few episodes ago. Oh crap, I don't know if I did it while recording, but I used this to get the time, because I couldn't be bothered going back to save to get the time up, so I did this. Oh crap. Perfect. Well, not necessarily perfect, but it's pretty good at least. Gonna repair my car really quick. Whoa! There we go. Oh, it's bright blue now! I forgot I actually resprays your car in single player. I'm used to going to the paint sprays on multiplayer where it doesn't actually respray your car. Get out of the way, goddamn! Is this place open now? Maybe I've actually gotta go do the mission. Pretty sure it's victim. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm still here. For whatever reason. Okay, I kinda need to repair my car again already, but I'm not going to. I'm just gonna go this way. I guess I could actually go this way to Tierra Urbana now. My car is almost totaled, that's not good. Okay, well that's bad. Let's take the tractor. Wow, even with the speed up on times 2, this is still extremely slow. Oh, damn. The fuck out of the way. Jesus Christ, this is slow. Give me your bike! Or, give me your car. It's not a car, it's an iron horse with a drinking. Give me your car. It's not a car, it's an iron horse! Work is finally complete. Red oh god. Whoa! Whoops. Okie dokie. I'm just gonna take this, don't mind me. Alright, here we go. Slow it down, slow it down. There we go. We're back on normal speed.
Carl, darling, welcome.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. There's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here. Lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
How am I supposed to do this nighttime with the storm and the rain? This isn't gonna end well. I think the rain stopped actually. So what's this four-wheel staring deal about? I don't know how that works, but whatever. All I know is I've got to be 6 minutes 30. I'm at 30 now, almost. Coming up to the next checkpoint. Oh my god, can I actually get up there? I don't know about this. What am I talking about? This car got four-wheel drive. Four-wheel drive and four-wheel steering, so that's pretty cool. Well, I just almost went off into the water. That could have been bad. I apologize for the talking in the background. And I'm about a third of the way there. So here we go. I can keep my microphone unmuted now, because there's no assholes in the vicinity talking over me, commentating the video. Am I going to go into the water here? I feel like I'm going to go in the water. Nope. Just going up here. Now I'm a third of the way here, and the time isn't a third of the way there yet, so judging on that, I should do pretty well here. I'm almost there. I'm 20 of 35. You'd think this would be harder because it's raining and it's slippery and storming and ugh. But it's actually pretty easy, pretty simple. U-turn here or go straight off? U-turn, it seems. I'm gonna do this with ease, it seems, unless I flip the car or something. But that's not gonna happen, because I'm amazing at driving, right? Alright? Right? Of how CJ was just like, first of all, what's a GPS? Five to go. That's a tree. Hello, tree. This is a pretty cool song. Yay! Oh, what? Ghetto boy. Your boss will be in touch. I was so close. I was 3 seconds off. I'm kind of disappointed in myself now. There we go.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
Well, I'm still at the ranch, so I don't know what you mean get back to the ranch. Gonna go through your house because why not? Here we go. Hi, Jack. Hi, Jack.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you up.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. Well, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah. I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency.
Kids like you. You expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right, I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you. To do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
My dick be watching you. Just kidding. Alright, so he's working for a government agency.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
We can get on the freeway here, Holmes. What's the plan?
I'm gonna pull alongside, and you're gonna hop aboard.
Oh, shit, you didn't mention that on the phone.
It'll be a walk in the park.
Tell Kendall I love her.
You're not gonna die, shut up.
There's a rig up ahead.
Speed up, DJ. Just a little closer, Holmes. Match the truck speed.
I'm trying. What do you think of a Mexican jumping bean? Yeah! Ah! That's pretty cool.
the garage.
It's all right. That went pretty well. I actually didn't think I'd. I don't know. It was easier than I expected. That's what I'm trying to say. Get out of the way. Get out of the fucking way, oh my god. I hate the fucking pedestrians in this game, like, Jesus. Not even the fucking other drivers, too. I'm still fucking fat. Well, I guess I'll call it an episode. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for some more GTA.